Well, an employee at Roger Ford in Midland is accused of stabbing another worker this morning. It happened around noon at Rogers Ford in the service department between the two employees. 23-year-old Jovi Navearez went after 51-year-old Wesley Watley and attempted to stab him with a pry bar. He missed once but tried again, this time stabbing Watley in the neck. The reason for the attack is unknown. Watley was transferred to Midland Memorial Hospital with life-threatening injuries. Jovi Navearez was arrested and charged with aggravated assault.